今天就是一半的时间就结束了，后来再一半的时间就课程就完了，非常快的。但是每一天都会有很多进步，每天都有很多进步。你不要觉得这一天不作数，我们这两周每天都很多有很多进步的。啊，今天我们还是从对，从这里开始。现在来的同学还不是很多，72个学生同学，怎么回事？我们还是从这里开始，练习。我们还是从这里开始，因为还有很多同学一二三四五都发不准，这个东西啊，这个还是要练习一下，我们还得一，我们一起练一，特别是没有发准的同学要大声的说哈，要不然的话你还是发不准，因为这就是要练，
喂。二
二，
二，
不要发啊，一定要发二啊，三、
三，
四、
四，
那是四，四，
四，
五，
五。
very good, and 一一
一一
一二二
二
二
二二，
，some people say 二二is wrong. 二二 the Chinese sound never change, right? 二二，你有个同学说得很快，其实不必要的。我们说。每个字音都要说得很完整，三三
三
三
三
四四
四四四，
老师四四四四四。五五，do not say 五，do not say 五，do not say this half 啊，五五，not 五，I don't like this sound，五五。We have a software, right? We have software here. Like pronunciation, right? Pronunciation. We make it a little bit quicker. You should come here to practice. Very good. This is very good place to practice. 你可以改变次序。你可以改变次序。你看。
三，
You can pronounce. Follow this sound, and this one is two words together. You need one by one. Do not is. No, is one by one. Is.
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 No, not is. Beautiful. Again. We need now, it is every sound need to be very clear, one by one. The middle one is strong, not 435, someone say 435. 435.
435.
425.
425.
425.
425.
Yeah, beautiful.
425.
Not 5. Not 5. Not 5. 5.
4.
四。So you can come here to practice. Yeah, you can come here to like
一四三五
again.
四三二三五
二一四。You see, you need to every sound is same. 二一四。Not she. Yeah, some people say a nine and not she, yeah.
Si,
you need wide, show your teeth. 四一四二四三 is terrible. Why you do not change? You wrong is 四二四三 is wrong. I have today is third day. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We practiced long time. Every lesson we spent quite a long time. Why you still didn't get a si right? Still si wrong. We say every sound need to pronounce like that, right? Do not pronounce flat tone. Flat tone is wrong. Si, ah, u, o are wrong, right? And also do not pronounce u, ah. What are wrong? Only this one is right. Ah, si, u. And the e is same. E, ah, sam. So you not do not si, the e, ah, si, wrong. So if you still make this kind of sound, I will not let you pass. Yeah, because anyone, if you still practice a si wu, no possible to pass. Okay, failed immediately. I hate why you do not change. You come here is to change, then is change, right? You still pass this one. That's third lesson. 1, 2, 3, 5. I have, because we have software, we have lots of audio video files. You need to learn. Yeah, we do not spend time on this anymore. If you fail, if you still pronounce, immediately do not say I'm too restricted, because you need to, otherwise you still carry this error forever. It's wrong, right? If you I let you pass, you will carry these errors. No people to point out it's wrong. So you were always wrong. Okay, yeah. I tell you, if you still practice like that, I will not let you pass. I will move you out. Yeah, so let me do a little bit of practice, because we do not even want to spend too time on it. Yeah. 三一三二三三，
三一三二三三，
三三三四三五，
三
三
三
四
三
五，
三
五，二一二二二三，
二
二
一
二
二
二
三
三
二三，
二三二四二五，
二
三
二
四
二
五
二
三。二四，
二三二四二五，
二三
二
四
二
五，
一一一二一三，
一
一
一
一
二
一
三，
一三一四一五，
一三
一
四
一
五，
四一四二四三，
四
一
四
二
四
三，
四三四四四五，
四三四四四四五，
五一五二五三，
五一
五
二
五
三。
五三五四五五，
五三五四五五，
一一二一三一，
一一二一三一，
yeah, beautiful. 三一四一五一，
三三四一五一
五一。
一二二二三二，
一二二二三二，
三二四二五二，
三
二
四二
五
二
五
二。
Yeah, so this one by one. 五二
五
二
五
二
五二。
五一五二五三，
五一
五二五三，
五三五四五五，
五三
五三
五
四五五。
那是五四，那是五四，五四
五四
四。
五三五四五五。
三
三
四
五五，yeah, beautiful. So 一三二三三三，
一三
二
三
三
三
三
三，
三三四三五三，
三
三
四
三
五
三。
一四二四三四，
一四
二
四
三
四，
三四四四五四，
三
四
四
四
四
五四
五四，
一五二五三五，
一五二五
三
五
三
五，
三五四五五五，
三
五
四
五
五
五
五，
五，你读那个前加的上，五五
五
五。
四五五五，
四
五
五
五
五。
Yeah, only this sound is right. Do not change. Okay. I think we need to stop here because we have lots of things to do. And now we do. We need to practice cards.Because it's very important, right? Yeah, how to pronounce this? R, E.
R, E.
Yeah.
E, E, E.
Yeah, beautiful. E.
E,
E,
San,
E,
San.
Yeah, loudly, speak loudly, yeah. The sound never change, right? Sound never change. Yeah, one by one. Ooh, ah. Yeah, ooh, again.
Ooh, ah.
Yeah, again. Not ooh. So you can make it longer is better. Longer is better. Yeah, every sound is like that. Again. Yeah, si are beautiful. Again. Yeah. Beautiful again. Still one sound is still no. Is long, still rainbow, right? Still
四五
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 一五
beautiful 一五
一二
not 一啊 someone didn't practice
一
二
一二
yeah 一二 this sound never change never change yeah 一二
一
三
yeah 一三
一
四
一四 This one, 一五，
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 四四，来，
四四，
是四吗？
四五，
四五 ，beautiful，
四
二，四五，
那是四五，
四五，
四五。
Beautiful. Very good. Not 五四五四
五
五
四
四
五
四，嗯，
五二
二，
嗯，
五二
五
三
四
四，
嗯，一
四
四
五二
三
一
三
一三
一
一
一。
一五
一三
四
，Yeah, beautiful.
一五
四
四
一
四
一四
三三
，Yeah, 四三
四三
四
五
五
一
三
三。
四
二
五
四
五
四
五
四
四
四
beautiful
五
二
二
五
四
五四
一
一
一
一
一
五
一
五
一
三
一
五
一
五
四
四
四
一
四
四
三
四三
四五 ，very good very good， yeah， 但是有一个同学老是说四，老是说四，这是不好。四 ，yeah， you need change， OK， you need change change 了。那么我们还有一点时间，我们过一下那个作业，因为有些同学的作业还是做的不好，我们看一下吧。嗯，我们看一下作业。这是第二班的，第二个班的，你看很多同学交了作业了，我都没时间改。Too busy. This writing looks nice. It's good. Okay. 这个就不好看，这个没有写好。我们说这个是 ，this is a very common joke, right?很折扣 is common, right? You need to write like this. Maybe you need like a little bit of weight, like, yeah, just two of it. 这个写的不好看，为什么写的不好看？为什么写的不好看？你要想一想。As a compare, because I hope you print out the paper. If you do not print out, it's difficult to find. What you see, this one is not right. We see this one. Do not write like this. Yeah, do not write like this. It's no good, right? Yeah, we need to write it outside, right here. Yeah, do not write like this. It's different. So you write like this. Yeah, and put it inside. It's no good. Yeah, this.Typing is not enough. You didn't do just two is not enough. The second lesson, class two, there are many typing, at least six, eight typing task. This is not enough.
One, two, three, four.
五是哦。
一二二三三四四五五。
Wrong， 五也是 wrong。It's question tone， 五 is question tone。It's not not our my method。Typing should use computer.Do not use an O, I use the phone to type. Or the phone type is too slow, right? You can't get, yeah, you know, you need to use computer to input. This is good. This, yeah, screenshot need to have the data and time. But this one do not have. You can room in and then see the data. Yeah, of course, if too big, of course you can't see, but you can room in, room out to get some, get a space, right?
一二三四五
Yeah, that's good.
一
Yeah, that's good. And also, this will also use phone to type. And this looks beautiful. Looks beautiful, but the sense is this one, you need to 很, how to write 很? 很, you always like this one, right? So this 很, you need to write like this one. Yeah, you need to write it. Do not write flat. Yeah, this looks good. It looks good. Beautiful. This looks beautiful. But we say always, yeah? And this one, do not write like this, yeah? This one is wrong. Wrong writing, right? We need to write. This handwriting, we need to like this. It's not like square. Square is wrong. Like this one looks like a square. Yeah. So this one you looks like writing squares. Yeah, you're writing squares. It's no good. You're writing, I think it, we need to get this kind of sense in your mind always. Yeah, this one, and then, yeah, like that. But we have give you this kind of instruction already.
一二三四五
五 is long.
一二二三三四四
Terrible. This one.
一二三四五
五 Okay. Change. So there are many. I will check. If you do not pronounce accurately, I will send you back. But don't worry, just practice and resubmit. But you need to get it changed. Because later we will, yeah, like this one, we will learn like ooh, it's like one sound, right? Yeah, ooh. Do not say wu, yeah, ni is same, yeah, wu or third tone. Ni, yeah, do not say ni, yeah, wo, pao, zao, wu, wan, all need to, if you pronounce this one wrong, you will pronounce easily this one wrong. So if you pronounce this correct, you can get this or pronounce correct. So I think this wu is important. If you know how to pronounce wu, and then you will know how to pronounce ni, wo, hao, yeah, hao, zao, wu, wan, you will pronounce this one well. So this wu is important. So if you do not pronounce accurate, I will send you back, okay? Like this one, yeah? Like ni, ni, wo, yeah? Hen, hao. Zao, wan, all in that way. Do not say, yeah, wu, yeah, wu. Do not say this one, wu, like ni, wo. I think this all are wrong. We do not pronounce that way. So that's very important from beginning. You need to get wu corrected. Do not pronounce wu. I don't like this sound. And actually, I think this is a bug. If you use this one, pronounce wu, you will pronounce this one all are wrong, and then it's no good. And this is good writing, but this is not use pencil. I think pencil more good for practice. And also, you see this one, this format, you didn't use this pattern, right? We say this one, we need to write like this. It's narrow on the bottom and this is wide. If you see, yeah, this is narrow on the bottom and a little bit wide on the top, right? So you need to follow, you need to exactly, you didn't learn. And you need to write this one first. Yeah, you need to write this one first. Yeah, you see, this one is same. Yeah. This is narrow and this is wide. Yeah, this is Chinese. You need to look at it, but this one you are not, right? You are same. You need to write, I say, you need to write exactly same size, same shape, same fitting. If you're not, you need to compare the start point, end point, and do exactly same. That's all you can do exactly same, right? You can write this one exactly same many, many times, and then go and move forward. So learning is change. Yeah, and now this Li Zhong's. This one you didn't change your profile, you're still same. You didn't learn from this lesson, right? You didn't learn from, you didn't change. So you can't get improved. And that's very critical. You see, you didn't write, you need to repeat this one. This one is this. Yeah, you need to very long, yeah, wide. You need to stretch it out, learn it like that. You看到没有？你看到没有？这个地方都是底下要窄一点，上面要平一点。但是你这个呢？你这个呢？都是不对的。这个也是不对的。你看这个地方不是底下窄一点，上面宽一点吗？ We say need to learn from this one, yeah, exactly the same. If you do not think, yeah, this one is not right. We say the 很. We say the 很 is low at the beginning, yeah. Low at the beginning and low and high. I normally is like this, yeah, low and high. But you are flat. You are flat. That's wrong. Yeah. You didn't notice it. This is low and high, always like that. Yeah. Like this. Always like that. So, yeah, need to pay attention to, you see. This is actually wrong, right? You write the two dots like. Two dots like this on this direction. That's definitely wrong. That's the third one, right? You write like this, it's wrong. You can see. Yeah, tick, right? This is tick. Direction is in that way, it's not in that way. You see? You are doing wrong way. You are doing wrong way. And this one need to. Yeah, this you see, this one is outside. It's outside. So we need to compare. If you know it one, and then you always write this beautifully, and then you can get it right. Because at the beginning, I say we need to write this one beautifully and hand beautifully, and then you can always just repeat, right? The typing is not enough. You didn't do. We have more than three, is at least seven, right? At least six, seven.
一二三四五一一二二三三四四五五
Yeah, 五 is wrong. 五 Why you count? Just 五 shorting. Every sound is same, rainbow. Good typing. And need to be careful for the writing. We have give you video, explain this many, many times. You need to watch. You need to learn from this. Yeah, because you need to learn from our lesson. And this is good. But this one, I think need to, like this one is better. This one is no good. You see, we write like this, right? This one is like, if you write like a dot like this, is no good, not beauty. Okay? You need to write a dot like here. Yeah, this one is wrong. You need to write a dot here, like this. So writing is like this. So this one lined like that. Do not write like this. This is wrong. Yeah, you write. You write like this. That's wrong. Okay, this dot needed to be here. Only just small difference. Dot, you can have a dot bigger like that. Not too small. And then you can be different, right? So we need to learn small things. You see, this one, wrong. Need vertical, yeah? Vertical horizontal tick, you need to write like this, you see? This wrong. And the same, this one also, you need to vertical horizontal tick. Yeah, little bit of difference from beginning, you can write good. And here, this word is difficult to write beautifully. Why? Because and this one, the position is different. Yeah, we need to write, this one is longer than this. This is longer, you see? Longer, right? Pay attention to. And also, this one is longer than this. Yeah, if you write like this. No, it's no good. You need to write this longer, and this one is longer. Pay attention, you see, so we see, you need to write exactly same size, same shape, same feeling. I know it, so when I write this one, my habit will automatically like that. Yeah, automatically this longer than this, and this one longer than this. You see, you build this kind of habit. So you need from beginning, you need to learn from this. Okay, yeah, that's important. I think most people do not notice it and make a mistake. So you need to do practice.
Yi, er, san, si, wu.
Good.
Yi, er, er. 三三四四五五
It's good sound. Yeah, that's a pad. The picture, I hope you take a picture well. Terrible. Okay, I will send you back. Definitely need to change. Otherwise, I will not let you pass like that. Then you didn't learn. If I let you pass from this one, you didn't learn from our class, right? Why you spend time here? If you do not want to change, if you just come here to demo your speaking, I do not want to learn from you, right? So you need to change. You need to come here, you need to learn from me, you need to change. You need to follow my guide. If you're not, I will fail you, okay? You need to call back. I tell you, this is all are wrong, very bad. Why you do not change? This one is also wrong. Yeah, very, 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 very wrong.
Sure.
What you are doing? Yeah, did you take our lesson? Wrong, okay? No matter who you are, if you're wrong, it's wrong. If it's correct, it's correct. That's good writing, but get a sense. Yeah, this good writing, get a sense of it. But yeah, we need to do hen's writing, yeah? Hen's writing need to write like this. Like this one, hen is not flat. Yeah, this is also not flat. You can think about it, it's not flat. Yeah, this, yeah. So, yeah, just learn this. Good writing efforts, but you see here, you didn't notice that, but when I say I will immediately now, you didn't do like that. This one is needed to stretch out, you didn't. You didn't stretch out, then do not look well. Just smooth in. This one is why this one do not look nice. Why? I think it is this. Is this? You need to write like this. If you write like flat, you write like flat, then it's no good. Yeah, the point is there. You need to write like this. See, this one is like this, right? It will be good. But this one, you are too flat. This one is too flat. So you need to compare your writing with the orange one. What's the difference? If the difference, you need to change. You need to improve. So if you know how to, then you will get a sense to how to write Chinese beautifully. And this one is same. This one, Jin is same, yeah? Jin, you need to write like this. Yeah? Do not write like this. That's wrong. It's never get it back, get it good. So you need to, yeah, you need to write like this. Jin. Yeah, we are just very natural. You need to write like this. Okay.
Wrong.
It's not too bad, but not very good. You need to do more practice of this. So we do not have enough time, but we already know the point. We already know how to learn from each other, right? You see, there are many. Yeah, also there are many. The first one is even more. A lot of people. I didn't get time to check. So, but because so many people, I will simply, if I because I have explained it on our class, we do not give too much detail for the check, for the comments. So you need to learn from the video, okay? 我们还有一个是 还有一个是小作业的这个，这里面也有很多作业。 慢，too slow。 you do not allow to practice here, but we can hear sound.
E, 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 o, e, san, e, su, e,
wu. Wu is wrong.
O, e,
you say it didn't do not natural.
E, o, san,
yeah, this one,
su,
this is a very good sound. Yeah, very good sound.
E, e,
yeah, I know someone.
O. E, O, O, San, Su, O.
It's good.
E, 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 O, O, San, Su.
Yeah, it's good.
O.
Yeah, good.
E, R, R, San, Su,
good. Now it's getting better.
E,
okay.
E, R, san, su,
wrong.
O.
Yeah.
E,
R, su, wu. Oh, wrong.
San, san.
Yeah, see, there are many.
Su, su,
we do not. Yeah, wrong. Okay.
E, E, E,
So now is 1 hour past. We spend quite a lot of time, but today's lesson is a little bit easy. We will do. Now we will watch video. Need to watch video because this is recorded very well. This video is recorded very well, so we all watch video.
老师，我可以问一下吗？
你说。
因为我在作业的时候，我看一下，因为我打字它没有挑，是第二次给我打，所以我都不知道怎么完成作业，我就在这里。老师看到吗？哎，我打二了之后，它就没有挑到草给我。哦，我看看，你打二的时候你打，你再打。好，我重新打是吧？哎，二二，哦，你是这样。
你不能用这个，你是安装了我的河马输入法对吗？是的，不能安装我的河马输入法，你只能够用English keyboard，
用英语的是吧？用英语键盘，不要用输那个码的吗？不要调用输入法，不用调用输入法，你就打二嘛，你就打两个
T 就行了呀，打两 T T，
哦，是
T T 没有吗？ 你不能够调用输入法 ，do not，
我用英语都不行。你把输入法，你打
English， 又是 English， input，English input， 英语不能 ，not T and T， or fresh paper，fresh page，fresh page again。
我打 T 都打不行哎。
这个一定对的，一定对的。我们这个是用了很长时间的这个软件，一定是用英文的输入状态，用英文的输入状态。但是老师，我就是已经选了英文了。你刚，我已经选了。打T，OK，打T，打T，打T，打T。好，T，打T，不行啊，老师。哎，不可能的，大家都是一样的。 你点击那个输入框了没有？点击输入框了没有？点出了，已经有了。你看，已经有了。这个后再说，后再说。你这个你也知道我这个是用英English input type T T 就行了，好吧？不会有问题的。但是我就选了英语的。不会有问题的。
Not like them.
大家都是一样的。啊，好了。 你退出来，不会有问题的。这个，你这个是好了，我们现在要上课了哈。 现在大家认真听一下这个视频哈，要认真听一下这个视频。今天我们是 coding rules， it's not too difficult， it's easy。We have learned lesson 1, lesson 2, yeah. Today we are learning lesson 3, is coding rules. This one is 3 parts. 3 parts, 3 codes. The next one is derivative coding. And also this one, 1 code word. 2 code and 3 code word. And this is phrases coding, yeah. 词组输入，词组输入。Yeah, let's start from here.Start from this page. Yeah, from this page, we already learned 25 codes. It will can be input with a number pad and also main keyboard. You already done, right? Also main keyboard. This one is 25 characters we already learned, yeah? And also this big table we already learned. Extended table we already learned. Now today we are going to learn coding. It's word and phrases coding.The more important thing is we divide the Chinese words to simple words and complex words. Simple words, at most 3 characters. This is one code word, just, yeah, this one character word. This is 2 characters word, yeah, like have 2 characters, and also these 2 characters, yeah, or 2 characters. And these 2 characters are separated.Yeah, this one is touched. Yeah, this one is crossed. You can see they are all crossed. This is all 2 characters words. It's 2 characters. This is all touched. This is all example. So you can learn from this. You can study these examples. And this is 3 characters word. Like 3 characters, 1, 2, 3 characters, right? This also have 1, 2, 3 characters, 1, 2, 3 characters. So this all are separated. These characters are separated. This is touched. Someone is touched like this. Yeah. Touched or connected. This is all crossed. Some characters are crossed, like this one crossed, right? So you see here. You can learn from that. This is all a simple word because this is only 1, 2, 3 characters.For simple word coding, there are no coding rules, just coding as it writing, The coding order is the writing order. It's 41, 2555, use coding like that. Complex word is have more than 3 characters, we call it complex word, because rules complex, right? So complex word, they have 2 rules.It's 3 parts, 3 codes. So this one is complex word. We divide it to 3 parts, yeah, 3 parts. And then take 1 code for each. Yeah, red, green, blue, take 1 code for each. Yeah, this one is complex word. And divide it to 3 parts and take 1 code each. Yeah, this is all the same, yeah? Complex word, we divide it to 3 parts and take 1 code.And the complex word is same, 3 parts, 3 codes. That's the rule 1. The rule 2 is derivative characters. Derivative is like this. Like this one is all, we call it core chart, because it has some meaning. Like this one has some meaning, it's sun, it's wood, yeah, it's frame, yeah.That have some meaning. Now it added 1 stroke on the top to form this. That's daytime. Daytime, because have sun, right? And this is living wood. Yeah, this living wood, it have a pier on the top of wood. So have wood. But the core part is still wood. This is a frame as well, a square frame. It just add 1 dot on the top.This is frame, yeah, just 1 dot on top like that. So we called this is a derivative chart because it was formed by the core chart plus some simple stroke on the top. We call it a derivative. So what's useful, this is a derivative. Like here, this is complex word. It has been divided to 3 parts.
We will take one code for each part. The first one is 15, right? The third one is 35. The second one is this one. It's a derivative. So if we take one code from this derivative, we take the main one. We do not take the first one. Yeah. This is complex word we divide to three parts. Three parts or derivative. So we take one code for each part, we will take the main one. We ignore the simple stroke. Yeah, 撇, 点, 横, we do not take this one, we take the main one, red, green, blue. And this is a complex word, it's a 秒, that lost water. Yeah, we take the main one, we do not take a soup, we take water, yeah, or red, green, blue. And it's the same, yeah? Three parts. This is a derivative. When we're coding, we do not take P, we take the main one, earth, 32, like this. It's all like that. Complex word divided into three parts, take one code for each, but the first one is derivative. We will take the main one, we do not take a dot. So that's code. That's the room two. That's all. Just two codes for complex word. For complex word, one code, first code is three parts, three code. Three parts, three codes. Second one is derivative. We will take the main one with in complex word. That's the rule. Already done. This is the phrases coding. Phrases coding is based on the words coding, like two words phrases, three words phrases, four words phrases, and more than four words phrases. When we type in these phrases, we do not type one by one. We type together. How to code in these phrases is each phrase have most four codes. Yeah, four codes for each. And for these four words phrases, we take one from each. Yeah. Take one from first, one from second, one from third, one from first. So take one code for each. So it's one and to form four codes. Yeah. These three word phrases, we take one from first, one from the second, two from the third. It's 112. It's four codes. For two word phrases, we take two from each. It's two and two is equal four. So this is all our four codes. That's a phrases. And that's our second part, coding rules. There are some other pages. This is third page. Third page is the input method usage. There are several details there, like here. Escape key and shift key. Shift key is a switch English input to Chinese input. Control key is a shift from input to the pinyin mode. Yeah? And this is zero. M key is zero. M is zero. Display function or M key is also candidate. At the fourth page is installation. That we have, because actually Chinese is a study method, also input method, right? So you can gather information from this. You can gather information, install information, software, all software is web application. Yeah? It's Windows input application. You can download HE input for Windows here. Just click here and you can get a download. And this Apple, you can go to iOS App Store to search, and then you can get an input method. And this Android application, you can download HE input keyboard for Android input application from this page. That's the software. You can click here, you can get software. That's a guide for installation. So that's all. Now let's back to the application. You can click here, you can get lots of application. This is third lesson. Click this one. You can do the same. Red, green, blue.
It is not difficult at all.
These are complex words. You see, it looks complex, right? But do not worry, you divide it to three. divided to three parts. Take one code for each. Yeah, divided to three parts. Yes, looks complicated, but divide to three parts.
Right.
One code for each.
Good.
Yeah, that's it.
Great. You are correct.
Yeah.
I love you. Right.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
Yes, or
you
like
are
that.
Right. It is interesting. It is so easy. That is right. Oh.
Yeah, if you type wrong, it will give
it
you a problem.
It is not difficult.
Yeah.
It is simple.
Yeah.
I love you, baby. You are right.
Yeah.
Wow. You did it.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
So only 20. If you did this 20 twice or three times, you will get three parts, three codes, the coding rules. And then move to next. This is a derivative. So it's all a complex word. We need to divide it into three parts and take one code for each. Yeah?
Excellent.
Take one code for each. Because this is derivative chart, we will take the main one. We will always take the main one. We ignore the gray one, right?
Thanks.
Yeah, always take the main one.
It is not difficult.
Yeah.
You are the one.
So this is all highlighted.
It is so simple.
So that's the three parts. The first part, we do not take the P. We take the main one.
It is so easy.
Yeah.
You are the one. It is not difficult at all.
Yeah.
You are great. You are
yeah.
great.
This is same.
Mm. It is so simple. You are my baby. I love you, baby.
Mm.
Terrible.
Yeah,
oh,
you type
man.
Wrong. Yeah, that's all we've done. Yeah, you can click get a short time and speed. So it's only 20 for derivative. If you type two or three times, you will get these rules. Yeah? For the complex word, if they have some derivative chart, we'll normally take the main codes. Yeah? We take the core chart codes. I will finish three parts of derivative. Now we will take a look at the phrases coding. Phrases coding, that's four words phrases, yeah, or four words, three word phrases, right? Two word phrases. No matter four, three, two, they are all four codes. Four codes for this one, we take one code for each, right? 2, 4, 5, 2, 5, 2, 2, 3. Yeah, you will get it, yeah?
Done.
Take one code for each. Yeah?
You are the one. That is right.
Yeah.
You are correct.
Yeah, these three words will take one code from first, one code from the second, two codes from the third. Yeah. One code from the first, one code from the second, two code from the third. Yeah.
Great.
计算机. It's take one code from first, one code from the second, two from the third. Yeah.
That is right.
输入法.
Correct.
现代化.
Good.
Yeah. So for two word phrases, we take two codes for each. 河马.
Great.
有用. Yeah. 有用.
Got it.
So that's all you done. If you do twice or third time, then you will get all these rules, the coding rules. So that's the coding rules. Now we are going to do some practice. We now all the coding rules. This is a real typing now, yeah, real typing now. This is one code words input. One code word like this one, this code is 11, right? We type 11, it's already there. It already listed there. And then you can input, use the space key or enter key.
You are correct.
Yeah, use space key or enter key. This one is 12, right? The first code is 12, and then you take 12. You do not type second or third because it's already there. Yeah, we call this one code word. It's just one code, you get it?
Oh,
yeah.
Man.
This one is also, if you type 13, it's already there. And then you will get it right.
Great.
14, 15, yeah.
I am proud of you.
If you type wrong,
calm down.
You will say this code, this word have three codes. But when you type the first code, it's already there. You do not need to type, because there are many words. The first code is 21. But this one is most frequently used. So it put on the top.
Yeah.
So one code, you can get it. Yeah, that's what we call one code.
It is
this
not
one,
difficult.
22. 2211, the coding is 2211, yeah? Yes.
Do you need help?
2211. But if you type, just type 22, it's already there. You do not need to type the second code. We call it
proud of you.
Two,
you are right.
2, 4, 2, 5.
Beautiful. Thanks, man.
This one is 3, 1. This 3, 1.
Wonderful.
3, 2. Yeah, if you type wrong.
You can do it.
So this have 3 codes, but 在 is the most frequent used word for the first code with 31. If you type 32, there are too many words. First code is 32, but this word is on the top. It's most frequent used. So if you type 32, it's already there. You just type space or enter key.
It is
yeah?
simple.
30, yeah, that's
it
all I said.
That is right. Correct. So
thank
yeah.
you.
You are correct.
Yeah.
My
yeah.
baby. It is so
not
you got it right.
Very
it
quick.
Is so
you
simple.
Are correct.
I love you can
so,
do it.
And then you can see the time space. And this is one code word. Remember, do not make a mistake, okay? Do not make a mistake. Even you type the first code, it's already there. Yeah.
It is not
and this one,
the
first code is already there. You do not type the second one, and now it's space.
Got
there.
It.
Yeah. And now move to this 2 or 3 code word. Like this one, the first code is 33. Yeah. If you type 33, it is not there. So it's not there. Then we need to type the second code. Yeah. If you type the second code, it's there. Yeah. There are many words. The first code is 33 and the second code is 42. Yeah, that's all 33, 42, all these words are there. But this word, hua, is on the top. It's already selected. Yeah, like this.
Wow.
Yeah. If you type first code, it's not there. It's not there. And then you need to type second. Right?
Excellent.
If you, yeah, like this.
You are great.
Yeah, this two code word.
Great.
Yeah, this is 5, 4. It's not there. And then you need to type second. Yeah, it's already there. And then enter.
You are wonderful.
Yeah.
You are right. Wow.
Yeah.
It is not difficult at all.
Yeah.
Man.
And this page is like if we type the first one, it's not there. Type the second one, it's still not there. So you see, this is third one. Third one is 5, 1, and this word, third one is 21, and this one is 5, 2. So we need to type third code for this word. You know, type third code is 5, 1. Yeah, already there.
You won.
Yeah. And after 2 codes is not there, then you need to type third. You see, when you type third code, there's no duplication. That's already selected for you. It's a unique one.
Thanks, Ben.
Yeah. Like this one, type 2 is not there. This is 3 codes, you need to type 3rd one, yeah?
It is so simple.
So, most Chinese words,
it
if,
is
you
so
type,
simple.
If you type 3rd codes, it's already there. Very few words need to select.
It is so easy.
Yeah, like this one, it's all also selected, yeah?
I love you, baby. Mm. Wow. You got it.
Yeah, so that's 3 codes, 2 and 3 codes. This is 3 codes. This page is 3 codes word.
Good.
Yeah, that's all 2 codes word. You do not need to type 3rd one. That's already there. Yeah, remember, right? Remember.
It is so easy.
The first one, it didn't show up. And then you need to type the second one. Yeah, second one is already there. And then you enter. You do not need to type a third one. It'll prompt you, yeah? It'll give you a prompt, it's 4, 4, but you do not need to type, it's already there, yeah? Show you up the third code, but you do not need to type a third code. It is already selected and enter.
You are
yeah?
right.
That's it, yeah? That's, this word have 3 codes, but if you type 1, 1, 5, 2, the first 2 codes is already selected. You do not need to type a third one.
Oh, man!
That's the phrases coding we already done, right?
Not right.
We already explained. Yeah.
It is so easy.
So that's all for today's explanation.
Thank you. Thanks. Yeah, today we will still need to go to the website. Go to website. So that's the document online document. We Yeah, then the first page is the first page is 字根表, we already learned this one, a simple 25, and then the big table. Yeah, last second lesson we learned already this. Today we are going to learn the second one is 字词起码单词, one word. Yeah, we already just explained, right? So every Chinese word can be classified as simple word. Yeah, this or a simple word, or complex 复杂字, complex word. That's all a complex word. So complex word have two coding rules. We call it three parts, three codes. 三块字分三块取三码。 三块字, 也是复杂字, 简单字, 复杂字, 对吗? 简单, 复杂字还有一个就是衍生字根的取码方法, 就是这是, 这个都是叫核心字根, we call it 核心字根, 这个呢, 就是叫衍生字根, 就是核心字根上加一个单笔画, 日上加一个撇, 就是变成了衍生字根了, 大字加一撇呢, 木字加一撇, 场字加一点, 框字加一点, 那就变成了衍生字根了, 我们这是核心字根, 那么它的取码呢，就是说，如果说这种情况，三块字，那么第二块字取什么呢？我们取它核心字根，就不取它单笔画，这就是衍生字根的取码方法。那么就是河马的取码方法就特别简单，单字和词组的取，单字的取码方法特别简单，词组的取码就是每个词组四个码，不管是二字词、三字词、四字词，全部是四个码，你看。 四个码，四个码，四个码，都是四个码。不管是单字，二字词、三字词，都是四个码。那么四字词呢，就是每个字上取一码，就得四个码。那么三字词呢，就是每个字上取一个码，再加上最后一个字第二个码，就是四个码。那么二字词呢，就是每个字取两码，等于四个码。就是这样的。那么，这里。 就是这样，如果是第三个呢，就是软件的说明。软件说明这里面呢有一个重要的概念，就是如果是安装软件，就有 Shift Key 和 Control Key 的 M Key 是，比如说在大键盘上有26个字母，对吗？26个字母，但是我们只有25个码，那就有一个 M 键没有用上，I didn't put in use。 那么 M 键就用作为零件，作为 manual key，or sometimes is use M zero， it's very useful. So you need now M if you want to type zero， you just type M， 这是软件。另外就是安装，因为我们这里面软件里面就有 software， if you click here。 Yeah, click here, you will get the software. Web application and Windows application. It's very slow, I don't know why. Yeah, Windows application, and then you can download. Yeah, 有同学已经装了,就是 download it. And this iOS application is 安卓 application. 为什么没有download到? It takes time to download. So this is a resource. You can get software from here. Resource and software from here. 这是我们要解释的，对吗？这就是我们解要解释。这就是安装。那么接下来我们就做一下这个输入。 今天的这个很慢。It's very slow. I don't know why. 为什么这么慢？ Sorry. This too long. Take too long. Yeah, come here. Today's this one is lesson four. 词组的区码，词组区码。那么我们，三块字衍生字根，为什么这么慢？I'm sorry. It takes so long. Hmm, 今天是非常奇怪。Oh, it takes so long. 这是怎么回事？just a okay.
E.
这个很烦哦。It's always there. Okay. So, 那么 yeah, that's lesson four. Lesson four, 三块字。三块 typing, yeah, we need to use the English keyboard, right? 那三块字你就像以前一样的输入。
Yes, 排队了。很容易。太棒了。你大问。
如果是你打错了它就会提示。
没过关。
Yeah, this coding is like that.You already typed 33, and then you do right. 这个就是分三块区嘛，这是衍生字根。刚刚我们说的，跟the videos application use the older version of this software. Now is updated with this one. So 三块字在这，衍生字根就在这，也同样是要输入就行了。三五，
行了，聪明。
字都是相同的。
对了。
就是 type like that。这个就是词组的输入，词组的输入在这里呢，就是听说读写。
妙。
So four words phrases, three words phrases, two words phrases. Four, three, two. No matter, 不管是四字词、三字词，都是四个码。都是四个码，那么这里是四个码呢，就是每个字取一码，盒子上取一码就是一撇，码字三五中文啊，易学易用，快速高效，
聪明，
计算机，输入法，学习法。如果说我们结合的这个单字，
太有才了。
单字，如果我们知道单字的输入法，这个词组的输入法就也就不难了。
简单太妙了，
这个好，
就
很容易。如果说这个打了两遍已经很好了，就不会有什么问题。二字词的输入，你就这里就可以，你就可以知道二字词的输入法，对吗？二字词，
太妙了。
这个上面取两个嘛。Two codes for each。这个上面取两个嘛，这个上面取两个嘛，这个上面取两个嘛嘛就是。国字上行嘛，就是加计数没有管理可以问题会哦，
再做一次， yeah,
可以
你
问题会议加强有关这个记者。
好，
他们总理资源。 Yeah. You can check the your speed. You can check your typing speed here. 三只这个就够了。三只词，再打一点。我们在练习的就是这个要做，这个要做，这个要做，还有二十词数一点就行了。今天的练习在这里，可能要求的要打一个这个，打一下这个练习。这个练习是 speed typing。Yeah, speed typing, we need to record this one. I can show you just maybe 1 minute. Yeah.
一点不难请报告很简单请繁荣很简单举办
So you need to do the typing and then you will see the speed typing speed here and you need to do 这个我们后来就是测试速度就是通过这个页面测试那么就是这个页面测试测试速度后来大家打了多少啊如果打了50字之后就可以拿到奖的and rewards we will based on this typing 那么这就是今天的作业今天的作业 yeah homework is this one right here this is Yeah, this is some information about this course. 所以今天的就是这个。今天呢，还有一点时间，我们就有一点啊，对，这个学完之后呢，今天这个学完之后就是Component System H 荷马输入法的就学完了，今天就学完了。那么下一个的软件呢，就是这个软件，我们也今天也大概介绍一下啊，大概介绍一下这个软件呢，就是学字了。你看，一共25课，那荷马叫荷马中文第一册，H Book One 啊，一
二
三
四
五
天。
你我他他们
好
好好比如说好 you can type
好好好
yeah, 你好我们 yeah,
你们
you're going to get the meaning you 他们他 meaning a sound and the writing is like this hereWriting is like 你我 So we will, the first lesson we will use 12 words and phrases and also sentence
他
Yeah, 他你我他他们天天好门
门
Yeah, 在每个字都有一个词组就是我们就要学它的单字词组句子在这里呢你要输入比如说一
二三四五天你我他们好
我们
们
yeah so 因为我们学会了输入在这里呢就是用这个来输入后来有卡片
没有错吗
yeah 卡片 if you yeah you need to read this 五 if you count you can yeah you can get a sound from here测 testing. We will do in this one later, but today maybe we need to learn the sound. 一二三四五天，这个声音呢，也在这里可以练一道。你看，点击这里哈，点击这里呢，这是第一课。第一课的声音就在这。一。
二三四五天
你我他他们好
们好
一二
三三
Yeah, 你
四
四
你你
你
我我
我
我
好好
一、
yeah.
二二
一、yeah.Yeah, like 我好
我好
yeah, 你好
你好、
你们
你们
So, 所以我们就是要学荷马中文第一册这个的时候呢我们就要学到这些音你看第一册第二册第三册音全部这里都有、You can come here to practice the,sound practice sound 现在呢我们就解释一下解释一下彩虹发音模式 we talk a lot about 彩虹发音模式对吧 we talk a lot about 彩虹发音模式现在我们就解释一下彩虹发音模式 what's the 彩虹发音模式 how much is this one this one 就是 every sound is 彩虹 right 你我So every sound is 彩虹 yeah. Each sound, the key points of rainbow pattern, 这是最重要的几点。第一个呢 ,each sound is pronounced with the same pattern, 每个字音都是一样的发音方法 ,like a rainbow. Yeah. Voice dashes out the beginning, and then gradually dies off. Yeah. Same for every sound.就是每个音都是一样的都是这样的彩虹发音都是彩虹发音 sound never change like R everywhere is R 四 everywhere is 四 never like piano key sound is never change door is never change it's same Chinese is same yeah it's always the same yeah it's a rainbow pronounce sound one by one one for all sound is always one by one like 一一二二 one by one never joinYeah, never, no joining, no bending together, no. It's all are separated solidly. Yeah, practice speaking slowly at the beginning. 我们要说，我们要放慢的是，后来才是，才慢慢变。Yeah, at the beginning, slowly, accurately first, and then doing quick. Yeah, Chinese has no question tone.Chinese sound is no question tone. This is a very important feature. Yeah. Well, also, two words, phrases will emphasize the first one. We emphasize the first word. And three words, phrases will emphasize the second one, the middle one. 这是我们的彩虹 key points. Yeah, on my document, we already have this. Yeah, on, like this information we already put here. Yeah, Chinese pronunciation, right? Chinese pronunciation. Yeah, this is pronunciation. Yeah, pronunciation, all this information are here. You can come here to read. You can, yeah, information.From here and then that's HeChinese introduction, HeChinese. So all our information here. So we already put it there, give you explanation. So this all our document is there. And that means English have a question tone, but Chinese do not. Yeah, Chinese do not. Like we already say, yeah, student. If in question is a student, are you a student?Like student, yeah, like that. Okay, yeah, right. That's English always like that. English always change like, I think it's not English. Foreign language, most of foreign language have a question tone, but Chinese, no. Like 学生, if you want to ask a 学生, we say, we will add it ma at the end. Chinese have a question word.学生吗你是学生吗 Do not say 学生 Are you 学生你是学生、没 我们不会这样说的、行吗行吗对吗 We do not say 对 No、 我说好，我说好吗？好不好？ We do not say 好，好， this is not right. 喜欢， like, do you like? Do you like 喜欢？是喜欢吗？ So Chinese all have a question word, like 妈，么，like this. We do not use question tone. So when you speak Chinese, it's yi, we all say yi, right? We do not say yi. If you want to ask a question, you say yi ma, do not say yi. It's wrong, right? San, we say san, san ma is question, do not say san. We do not use this way to pronounce Chinese. Like ni, we say ni ma, si ni ma, we do not say ni. That's wrong. So ni is good, is no good. Yeah, ni, how is ramble, how. Do not say how. If you really want to ask when you say, you should say 好吗? Like that, 好吗? But do not say 好. So the question tone, so question 拼音 use question tone to speak Chinese. Like 你, 我, 好, but it causes lots of problems. We always use this one, 你, 你, 我, 好, but do not pronounce it as 你, 因为你好, like 我们很好, we are always use like 很好, right? 很好, do not use this one, 很好 is wrong. 很好 is question tone. So we do not use this way to speak Chinese. We always use this way to speak Chinese. So we learn this one, like 五, we learn 五, do not learn 五 is wrong.Like 一五 right? 五一 So this Chinese
老师打扰一下呢老师我很好怎么说你怎么说老师
我很好
我很好
Yeah 我很好 Do not say 我很好 is wrong Do not say
很好
Yeah 我 yeah我很好 is ramble 我很好
我很好
not 我很好、yeah. 我很好 I'm very good
我很好
yeah, 我很 one by one do not just join you join you are just want to 你这边偷音我很好我很好 one by one do not 我很好我很好那你把中间那个音呢把它挤得没了那个早上好 How to speak this
我很好
你会说这个吗你会说这个吗
会说
这个
哪个、早上好
yeah, 早上好对了这个呢
晚上好
Yeah, it's almost a very good. 我们说是早上好 It's even better, right? 晚上好 We will learn this later, okay? Yeah, we will learn this one.
并且higher.
Yeah, 你看 那个 This language board. This is foreign language. This is Chinese language. 那是外国人的发音都是这样中国人的发音中国人发音都是这样那个一二三四五都是这样 We do not say 一二三四 The flat tone is wrong We always, always say it many many Do not say 啊 Do not say 四 right? 你如果是发这个音就错了 You do not pronounce this one Question tone like 一二三四五有人就是这样发的一二三四五 wrong Chinese never pronounce that right way that's 一二三 wrong 一 Chinese always use that way. So we say it's a rainbow pattern. Chinese sounds always use one. Do not say 一二三四五, 错, 这个全部错, that's language. But foreign language have this kind of tone. If you want to speak Chinese correctly, you need to cross language border. Yeah, do not stand that way. 这是我的概念。还有呢，就是二字词的发音， yeah, 都是 rainbow, all are rainbow, but the first one is stronger.Like 一二 you can follow me 一二 yeah 二一你看打过来就是二一
一
beautiful right like
是歌啊老师
嗯
是歌怎么没读啊是歌啊
这个就是都是 rainbow but the first one stronger 第一个字重读 first one stronger那个昨天 yeah so the first one is 叫明天
好
yeah 三一 yeah 一三 so if you know this one pattern you will be easy to pronounce accurate 这个非常重要的我们呢教过很多学生都是这样的、You can follow me a little bit. Everyone, you can turn on your speaker. We have several minutes. Yeah. Ah, woo.
Ah.
Yeah, 第一个重读. Ah, woo.
Ah.
Yeah. 四三.
四三.
Yeah, 四三. Yeah. 三二.
三二.
Yeah, the first one's young, yeah.一四 yeah beautiful so again 一二 yeah 二一 yeah 三一 yeah so the first one's strong 三一 Yeah, 一三 Yeah, 二五 Yeah,
四三
Yeah, 好了，我们现在就发这个音的时候，读这个音的时候，读这个音的时候，同样是那个
五一
First one strong, yeah.五一 yeah, 四一 啊你是不是容易读一点呢 yeah, easy, yeah, 是二一 yeah,
一二
the first one, every first one must be stronger,
yeah.
第一个字你就觉得很容易那一啊你说一二 yeah, 二一 yeah, 二四 yeah, 二四 yeah, 四二 The every sound is like that.
四二
So 每个音呢，每个二字之音都是这样的，每个都是如果是三字词呢？你看啊，我们这里有很多练习三字词，比如说，一，我们就是你们怎么读这个？
一二三
，Yeah, beautiful. 一二三，中间一个重读。
一二三
，Yeah, 三二一
三二一。
耶、yeah, 这个呢
早上好。
耶、yeah, 早上好。
早上好。
晚上好。
耶、yeah, 晚上好的 middle one 是这样。
晚上好。
耶、yeah, yeah, 我在这。
我爱你。
是不是中间一个重读啊？啊，
我
你们读这
你，
你们怎么读这个？你怎么读这个？
我帮你。
Yeah, 我帮你。Yeah, the middle one 是这样，我帮你。
我帮你。
我帮你。Yeah,
我帮你。我帮你。
耶、yeah, 我帮你耶、yeah, 你来呀。
你来呀。
是吗？中间一个字重读的上中下。
上中下。
耶、yeah, 早午晚。
早午晚。
耶、yeah, so,All three words, you need to meet one strong. 这是我们的 pattern. 这是我们的 pattern. 那个你怎么读这个？
欢迎问。
这个呢？
帮你。
我们这样的问。
问一问。
帮一帮。
问一问。
Yeah, 对吗？这是中间一个字重读是非常重要的。你看，我们这有很多的，我们很多的，很多后来我们会学的这个的。那么四字词呢？四字词我们就把它分成两个，就是这个字四字词对吧，我们发生二字词，分成两个二字词。那么怎么读呢？就是两个二字词，两个二字词不是第一个重读嘛，就是一二三四，
一二三四。
你好我好。
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 东南西北。你看到没有，都是这样的吗？对吧？
对。
东南西北。春夏秋冬。
春夏秋冬。
Yeah, 前后左右。
前后左右。
Yeah, if you follow this guide, you will be easy at pronunciation. No difficulty. Yeah, so four words, 四字词呢，你就把它分成两个二字词。每个字重读第一个，前后左右，三字词呢就是分成这样的，有些人对吗？这样子对吗？在这里，全部是这样的，全部是这样的。后来二字词呢就是上学，学生，学习，看了，没看，都是这样的。
那
你要用这种方式就非常容易学，对吗？二字词这样，但是一字词呢，每个字呢就是 ramble，every word is ramble。
好。
Do not use this one。 This is 214 the question tone is very, very bad. But do you know, 现在全世界都是这样教的，就只有我说这个错的，所以很多同学不愿意接受我的方法，就你一个人。但是全世界都是这样教的，我们是用这样教，我觉得是错误的，因为你要这样教的话，你好，你就变成了你好，对吗？我们，你是我们，对吗？你要这样教，那就错了呀。我们就是用这个嘛。
我们越南啊，然后
都。Yeah, this is our rainbow pattern. OK, 今天我们呢就讲到这里了，因为刚好到时间。我们呢就是刚好把 rainbow pattern， 今天我们把 rainbow pattern 讲了，明天下次上课的时候我们就上第四课，我们就上荷马中文第一册了，就上这个内容了，对吗？一二三
一，
就是学这个了。好了，今天我们刚好到时间，就这样。同学们有什么问题吗？
没问题。
没问题。
晚安老师。
我们现在还有100多人呢。你看，我们现在还有108个人到，刚刚有120多个人，最多的时候。现在我们同学还好，挺认真的，但是一定要把作业做好，因为呢，如果说你不改，比如说你写字哈，我现在没办法改了。有些同学，因为你一直不要这样不改，我也没办法。但是你现在不改，你以后什么时候改？如果说你以后一直不改，你的中文你写字就没有进步啊，就是一直不好看呢、啊，对吧？你要改了，你按照我的方法改。如果说你说你仍然是啊是，那你不可能说的对啊，你到中国来，别人就觉得你这个音就不好听了、啊，你别人听起来就很别扭，是吧？很难懂。但是你要改了，你就改过来了就好了呀。所以说我要求你们很严格，非常严格，因为我也认不到你，我这个就标准在这里。你要想学好，你要good for yourself 啊 ，you want to learn good for yourself， you need to follow me。如果说我没让你通过，那就说你是错误的。你就要改，对吗？
我们明白了。
我希望大家能理解。如果是说，你要是做不完、没时间，或者是工作忙，那也没关系，那也没关系。你要想学的话，下次还可以参加。但是最好呢，节省时间的话，就是这一次，因为只有一点点变化，你可以学得会。我觉得每个人都学得会。好的。那我们今天呢我看看在这里我们还截一张屏，我们截一张屏，有同学还是没有好。好，好的，我们今天就到这里了。
好，
同学们，
老师再见。
再见，同学们再见。
老师再见，
老师再见，
再见，
老师再见，
再见，
老师再见，
老师再见，
再见，再见，同学们，拜。